I ran into a familiar face in a familiar surrounding. Rony Seikaly was back on South Beach at Bar None, a new club he's invested in. He spent the New Year's at his home with friends and family. And just like Rocky, Rony told me if there was a change in ownership, he'd love to come back home and play again for the Heat.
Hopefully, one day, when the new ownership comes in, I can put in a couple of good years in Golden State and hopefully maybe come back to Miami.